A patient could expect, when going to the pain clinic, to fill out a health questionnaire, which goes over the types of pain complaints that they have. Then they would be seen in the clinic and have a detailed history taken and examination performed to try to provoke the painful areas. After the pain was diagnosed, a treatment plan would be tailored to treat their pain in the most efficient manner possible.